It's really our first time in New Zealand, and we have seen very nice landscapes, very nice geological heritage sites.
We are looking for landscapes and places with importance from an international point of view, but it is also important the involvement of the local communities, how this heritage is used for educational purposes to contribute to the sustainable development of the territory.
It's a really big brand that a lot of visitors know of, to welcome people who want to learn about not just the earth, but also how our people have engaged with the earth, be it through our iwi stories, our Victorian stories, settler stories. To become UNESCO, it would be very humbling for the community to be appreciated for the efforts. It will hopefully put the Waitaki on the map as something that people will need to see and visit while they're in Aotearoa.
There is no question that the potential is here.